God, I will dice you into a million little pieces and put those pieces in a box. A glass box that I will display on my mantle. All right. Now that that's settled, we can have a normal conversation.